What's up, fanboys? Or night crawlers, rather. We're picking back up with Abby, and she's gonna go and go on a little rescue mission here. We know there's some scars down there for sure. There's no doubt about that. But let's see what we can get into. See if we can start picking some people off from way up here. Maybe not. Maybe move on over here a little bit. Maybe I can see somebody better. Can't really see him too well through the hole here. What if I just threw a pipe bomb? Nah, let's go ahead and do this. Whoops. Well, those are all my arrows. I'll just throw a pipe bomb at him. We'll just have them come to us. Right in the face. What?
Hey! Now's your chance!
On coming. Oh. Too bad. Now I'll just collect all your guns. Check for supplies. Ooh, yes. Supply in here. Nope. Why do they tease me like that? Always gotta tease. What's this? Nothing? Okay. Nope. The workbench. Anything over here? Oh, of course not. Alright, what can we do in the workbench? Let's do. Can we do damage? Yes. Let's do damage. Let's make this gun way more lethal. Since I can make bullets for it. And we're done. Let's see. Can I make anything? Yeah, we'll make some bullets.
I hope they're still there.
Okay, we just jump over that. Is there anything I can use to climb over it? Or I can just jump over it. That's fine. Can I go into any of these other ones? No, I can't. Alright.
Kid? You still there? Don't come any closer. It's me. Sorry. How's she doing? Wanna move your arm? Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on. What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance.
You have. Alex, put the phone down. It's okay.
Put it down.
Alex, shut up.
Alex,
put the
stop.
Phone down. Put the phone down. Alex. Lev, lower the bow. It's okay. Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay, Alex. This is Yara. What did this? A hammer. It wasn't me. Let's lay her down. Can you feel this? Yara.
No.
I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean?
It means it has to come off.
She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics, but we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire, cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever you need.
It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges. High up, it's how we get around the flooding and you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Abby. Hey.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this?
Look,
She just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
Hope you know what you're doing.
Too? Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel. And what's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel. Owen. Abby.
And the dog's Alice. Half a head kicks out toward downtown. The really tall buildings. You gonna be able to get us the rest of the way? These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Is there anything? Can I guess not. Okay. Well. Then we'll just stop messing around. I thought maybe there was some stuff I could get.
The building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
Man, that's a long way up. All right.
What happens if we can't get the stuff within this?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not. That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
We get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot.
Thank you.
Do you know our dogs can play cards like that?
I'm 13, not 8.
You're the size of an 8-year-old.
Do other people think you're funny?
No.
You are not funny, Ed.
What's compartment syndrome?
If too much pressure builds up in your muscles, the blood can't move in and out of the tissue.
Tissue?
Kind of like the skin inside your body.
That's where we came from.
How do you know all that?
I grew up around doctors. Like Mo.
Maybe not. way.
You know, when you're jumping, sometimes you're running a start.
I know how to jump.
There we go.
See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Yes, please. All right. Okay, well, that's a little bit grim.
Watch the glass.
Hell yeah. What other stuff can I make? Hold on. Make some more shivs. Might make this a little bit. I'm gonna make a suppressor. I'll make another shiv. Nope, can't make any more shivs. So I'm gonna just make this stronger. Start.
Oh, fuck.
You okay?
I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine. Closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Hmm. I guess so.
Okay, so our apartment number and then your apartment number. So, let's see. a bat. Probably should have saved that shiv for that bat. That's alright. Is what it is. That's the safe. Hallway. Well, we're not going down. And that's the roof. So, I think maybe it's 304. Out of the way. Out of the way. So they said. Combo. Pardon me while I back scratch. Woo. Our apartment number, then your apartment number. So let's do 302 and then 304. Let's try that. Jackpot.
All right.
I'm gonna need all of that. Thank you. Stuff? Okay. Okay. Nothing? Nothing. Not a damn thing. That's kind of whack. Okay. Yep. Let's go upstairs. Oh, arrows.
Cool.
Yes.
Huh. How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara.
Here we go. More stuff. What can we make? Let's make another health pack. Let's do that real quick. We'll make more pipe bombs.
Shit.
Great. There's more gross dudes in there. Okay.
Gotta
get through there. All right. We'll just start a ruckus. That's all we're gonna do.
Oh, Yes.
Oh, hold up.
How many Sarah heads have you killed?
Why?
Curious.
I don't know.
No, we didn't waste too much with that. Just some shotgun shells, which we might be able to get back, but here we go. We got one shell back. There's just no way we'll be able to get through those guys in one piece without picking an ugly fight, you know? It is what it is. Make sure I didn't miss anything over here. Alright.
That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
I've done stuff like this.
I hope we can get over there. That's probably where we need to go anyway, so, alright. Bench over here. Let's see what I can do. Stability, recoil. Fire rate. Let's go ahead and just do recoil for now. Might prove to be useful.
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure. This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
Oh, hey, dirt. Let me make sure I'm not missing anything else. No, I think I have to go down. Or I think I have to go in that room. So just double check this area. I'm gonna go down real quick. Anything? Fries? Here we go. Oh, yeah. Just double check. I think we can go over there. Yeah, we probably could. But let's go back upstairs real quick. Because there's probably nothing else that we can do, so. This is the way we need to go. I can't do that shit. Girl. Just wildin'.
Oh, God.
I had a cousin that was afraid of heights.
Good for your cousin.
Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
We're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
Okay, well,
it's not that hard.
I'm not doing that.
This way.
Anything?
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
Bro, get brave. Get brave.
You okay?
That was quick and painless for me.
Let me help.
I got it.
Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay.
In these areas? Nothing? Say, like, give me something for that, even a little bit. All right.
Whoa. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
Another bench. But, we really can't do anything. So, we're just gonna skip it. Full on those? Oh, that's whack. Alright. I'll take these arrows, though. Hell yeah. Any arrows like some shit, dog. Okay. Let's see what we could do with upgrades. Faster aim movement. Faster crafting. This might be beneficial when I get down to these. So I'll go ahead and just I don't know why it looks like I can pick that up, but I can't. Okay. And then do I have anything now I can use here? Okay.
What are you doing?
Just give me a second.
So I could do fire rate or stability. I think we'll do stability. Why not? Can't hurt. Lord.
I'll go first this time.
I straight up wasted two of them trying to fight those other dudes earlier.
Seriously, how high up are we going?
Oh, wow, okay.
Abby!
Oh, wow. Okay, well, I'm gonna stop the video there. We're gonna pick up from this point on, and we're gonna get into a brawl. So if you like the video, don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one. Peace.